slow and overly cautious compared to online citizen journalism sites where, for now at least, there are no lawyers looking over their shoulders. But that's not all that separates the two. Let's look at the issue of what happens when you get things wrong. Mainstream editors like Circa